Named a co-captain his senior season, Jim would go on to lead the team with 37 goals and 61 total points while being named All-WCHA first team. To this day, Jim holds the all-time record at UND for the most penalties and penalty minutes earned over the course of the second season. He went on to play in the NHL with the Minnesota North Stars until 1987 and was inducted into the UND Hall of Fame in 2002.
Not only was he disturbing, but he was really a good hockey player. I remember once he was a senior, and I went down on the bench again for practice, and he came over, and I said, what do you think of that kid out there? And it was happened to be Tony Hernes. And he says, you go tell Gino, put me on his line, and I'll score 30. So he put him on his line, and he scored 37. So,
he was a guy that left everything out on the ice, whether it was through a goal, a hit, a fight, a check, whatever it was, he gave it his all, and it kind of resonated with the rest of the team, and that's how the whole team played.
He left his mark here, obviously, because of the Wisconsin ball, and there were certain others. It was the wrestling between Matthew Clarkson and Dan Clarkson. His helmet ended up, he was working on his ear hole, and his whole bench was laughing at him. I think people will probably think of him as an instigator more than a hockey player, goal scorer, but he certainly was both.